few pops of sugar. 100 ml of water. Now I'm going to mix, and after I mix, I'm going to leave it for 10 minutes. Now I'm going to leave it for 10 minutes. So, with 2 tablespoons of milk, I'm going to mix it with the egg. Mixing it. Now I'm going to leave it aside. And then I have 2 cups of flour. So then I'm going to put it on my table. I'm going to put this egg mix inside the middle. Now my yeast is ready, and I'm going to put a little bit. You have to mix it for 5 minutes, so then you will have a good bun. Now I'm going to stretch it. Put the butter in all of your buns very lightly. Now I'm going to leave this for half an hour. So I got a kitchen towel, I wetted it and I squished it. So now I'm going to put it on top of the bun and I'm going to do it for half an hour. So it's been half an hour. Now we're going to take this cover off. And the other cover. I'm going to introduce someone, my friend Anish.
Hi.
We're going to put the curry in the middle. This is kind of like a curry. Bun, button is ready. Now the salad's ready and we're going to put it in for half an hour, and then we're going to put it in the oven. After that, we're going to put it on. Subscribe to my channel.